Part of fulfilling is knowing the bluff could lead them. I know I ain't doing enough. Damn.
Hey, stop all that J. Cole.
Huh? What you said?
J. Cole is canceled, nigga.
Guess who?
Why, Black Twitter, of course.
Y'all trying to cancel J. Cole now? Are y'all really trying to cancel J. Cole? Are you serious?
Yes, indeed. What he said about No Name was misogynistic. Oh God, why is he trying to belittle and police a black woman?
Should he have dressed something else other than No Name? Of course. All right, this is not the time to talk about another person's tone, especially on black issues when it's coming from someone within the black community. But he was just trying to give her advice on how to spread her message across to more people. And
he was still sneak dissing.
He wasn't even dissing her. He wasn't trying to be like, he wasn't even dissing her. None of that.
He's still right? Canceled. His misogyny needs
to
go.
Honestly, I'm not canceling J. Cole. All right, that's not happening. All right, I don't give a fuck what you or anybody else got to say about the subject. All right, we got bigger things at hand than canceling J. Cole. All right, Breonna Taylor's killers still at large. All right. There's been 5 lynchings just this week. 5 black people have been lynched just this week. All right. Toyin, a Black Lives Matter activist, died. She was killed and raped. All right. None of that is small than this whole J. Cole No Name fiasco y'all talking about. All right. I got bigger things to think about than canceling fucking J. Cole. Now, if you don't excuse me, I'm about to put my blue AirPod back in my ear, continue listening to J. Cole, and celebrating Juneteenth. Motherfucker.